Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play of Titan.wad. I'm Amr Khan as always, and because of some recording issues, I will be starting on map 2. From more or less pistol start, I'll be giving myself one shotgun, which gives me 8 ammo, nothing else. So we're just gonna go ahead and start now. Some person in the thread said that I wasn't loud enough, and that someone else said, or maybe it was the same person, said that he wanted to hear some music in the background. So, I have increased my volume, and I place music in the background. Sorry. And, so, if you guys would like to know what the music is, just let me know. Actually, don't let me know, because I'm going to be telling you right now. This song is Sofa Rockers. It's going slow, hold on. Sofa Rockers, it's a remix song. It's by these two guys named Kruder and Dorfmeister. Sofa Rockers, Richard Dorfmeister remix. So, because of these recording problems, I honestly don't know what I've said and what I haven't said yet, so I'm just gonna repeat myself, even though I've already said it, I apologize. This map is made by Jesper Krag Rasmussen, otherwise known as Ixnatifual. Ixnatifual. I misspelled it a couple of times on accident, but that is the correct spelling of the word. Alright, you know what? Screw it. It's starting to get really annoying. You made it in November of 2006. And it was his first map he ever created. This is a level set of 9 maps. So I'm like zoning out because I've done this level so many times. I know where everything is. It doesn't really show that it is his first map set, mainly because very nice looking. I mean, this part looks kind of bland, but for the most part, it's very nice looking. There is a bug in this map. I'm not sure if it's because of the engine I'm using, the source port I'm using, or for whatever other reason, I'm not sure. But there is a bug in this level. One very nice thing he added was that he put in autosaves. I really like that feature. Oh crap, I forgot. This trap springs. Whoops. Okay. Good. Those chain gunners can be quite pesky. You want to be very careful in this corridor here, because a lot of zombie men come in. I don't know if you can hear it, but when I click, or my key clicks, my mouse clicks, I'm doing it really, really fast, like I'm not holding it down. And that's because, well, it's not really useful here, but it has been proven that the first shot that you fire is the most accurate shot. It will always go to the center of the screen, whereas the ones after that will always fan out. So by repeatedly clicking on the mouse, you reduce the chance of your shots fanning out. They still do, but it's not quite as bad as just holding it down. problem I had last, my last recording was that, I had this program running in the background that told me when I had new mail. It put a little pop-up in the bottom left corner of my screen. And when it popped up when I was recording, it just lowered my gamma to my desktop gamma, or brightness, or whatever it was. And then it would stay on the screen for like 5 seconds, and then it would go away. The problem was that in the recorded video, I took too much damage there. The recorded video would slow it down, and there'd be very low FPS. Song changed. We are now listening to Ghosts and Goblins by the Mini-Bosses. It's the title track to the video game Ghosts and Goblins. Done with real instruments rather than the electronic ones that the original contained. So this is quite possibly one of the worst secrets in this game that I've encountered so far. It's a jumping puzzle within a Doom game where the original Doom did not involve jumping. So it's really a niche of a niche here. Shouldn't be using this. New song! We got the Sailing Song by I Am Error. This is the CD that this song is on, is the only CD like this by this guy. The other ones I do not suggest anyone listening to unless you like that kind of music. Not this kind of music, the kind of music the other CDs are. This guy, it's Nintendo. Took Nintendo songs and remixed them, remade them, you know, did all the good stuff with them. So I got all the secrets, and I only know that these are all the secrets here because I've done this video, done this level 3 or 4 times now. Yeah, so it is a jumping puzzle, but good news is you don't actually have to do it all the way through, because you can actually cheese the system and get up on that one. It's a little difficult, but you noticed me do it just a minute ago. See, the thing about this song is I know that it's a Nintendo song from Nintendo Video Game, but I'm not sure which one it is. So someone can help me out with that. It's obviously has something to do with sailing, as the name suggests. Alright, you get an autosave there, which means there's probably going to be a big fight, which there is. That noise was a Warcraft 3 noise. He added in some new sounds from different games to different types of power-ups. And just ambient sounds here and there. That one was from Warcraft 3. It was enrage noise, I guess. I don't know which one it is. I haven't played Warcraft 3 in forever. Wow, this area is made so much easier with the Super Shotgun, because I did it the last couple times on my recordings without Super Shotgun, and it was really difficult. Alright, let's see. 1, 2, 3. Okay, there's no big enemies, and there was no enemies at all, so it's good. Moving on to the door. There's a yellow key door. Alright, this is the room that's bugged. I don't know if I mentioned it already. There's a bugged room in this. There's a noise. These little pillars rose up, but nothing happened. That's because, for whatever reason, the monsters can't see me. So I'm gonna have to... Oh, come on. There we go. I had to clip there so that the monsters saw me. It's gonna be a really difficult room. You're not careful. Okay, good, dude. So today I don't think the Hell Knights and the Baron saw me. Baron saw me. But they did. A new song, River City Ransom song. Same band. I am here. But you won't be able to hear it, so let's end the level. Next level is Warpoint. I have a gigantic gripe with this level, but for now, we have a little story, so I guess you will be able to hear the song. I'm not going to read this story. No one reads it for you, so if you're illiterate, sorry. Learn how to read, I guess, is my only suggestion to you. I really like this song. Sorry. Alright. I have a gripe at this level, and I'll explain it to you guys next time. And until then, I'll see you guys later.